I remember seeing the footage of Katrina, and I remember thinking, like, I want to be that person. I want to be able to go and help these people. I wonder what, how do you sign up for something like that? To be here now and doing it and helping everyone out, I'm like, this is exactly what I wanted to do.
Welcome. This is Virginia. How are you feeling today?
Look, it's kind of sad. A lot of these people don't have family that are available to help them. So, especially Virginia, she can't see. We'll go and check up on her, make sure she's clean or she's gone to the bathroom. And I've been helping her with getting in contact with her granddaughter, Nicole. Actually, her family, she doesn't have any family here right now. Her granddaughter is in Honolulu. And I was actually on the phone with her, trying to get her all the connections and everything so that when Virginia does get the opportunity to leave, she's all set up.
I jacked it up, I opened the door.
Sometimes a few little taskings with translation. So I've been doing that, translating for them any information they need.
No, porque no me registré.
How are you, Benito?
I try to help out a lot on the other side where they need a lot of medical needs.
Do you guys have any wheelchairs?
Just basic stuff, because they're a little bit short on medical staff. And just checking up on the people, making sure they're drinking water.
I'll let the nurses know.
A lot of people on walkers and wheelchairs, helping them get around. Well, a lot of people see the uniform and right away they run to us, you know, they see that we're getting stuff done. So my main thing personally, I just try to find out everything. I carry this little notebook everywhere I go. I write everything down and I just try to make it smooth and try to stay on the same page as everybody.
Right now I'm gonna go pick up my friend Pat. She just wants to get out of the gym.
Pat came in with us yesterday, I think it was, or two nights ago, I lost track of days. I'm not exactly sure why she came from the hospital, but she's on an oxygenator, has a nebulizer, she has breathing problems, and I just got on her good side.
I'll be back.
So since then, I'll check up on her every once in a while. Just now, I just brought her out to get some light. I mean, she's a really nice lady. She's just been through a lot.
Jennifer is wonderful. She's a good girl. She really is. I ask her for something, she does her best to get it for me. And she does a lot for me.
On Halloween, we had little kids get letters and pass them out to all of us, basically saying, God bless you, soldiers. God bless you, soldiers, for all the stuff you did for us, like for all the food you gave us. Thank you for everything. Love, Litzy. And she made me a book. Most people just got a regular card, but I got a nice special one. I'm not exactly sure how long I'm going to be here, but and I'm not just saying this, but I'm willing to stay forever long they need me, but I feel so much peace to be in this uniform.